Why not? Take that. Something funny. Give it a fiber wire.
Welcome to Paris 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Gina, let's not do that one. This is the harder one to do. For real?
Hey you!
Hey, stop! Please!
That little ox nicely is actually kind of funny.
I can do this! Where'd he go?
Wait, where am I going? Oh, I'm going down the stairs. That's what I was doing. I remember now. I remember. Oh, wait, what? What the? Wait, what? Wait, what? What the hell? Go.
Hey, you! Take a walk! Get out of here!
Oh, kiss my ass.
Someone else? Oh my god,
oh god. You know? Nothing down here, just a bunch of bullshit.
In
the basement. Someone guards the stairs. Who's he shooting at? Alright, sir, if you could kindly not do that, that would be nice. What the? Alright. Well, seeing as nobody's in here now.
Thank you.
Bro, there's better than... Okay, there's too many of them down here.
Please, no panic. Everything is under control. Please report... What? Hey, hold up! Hold, you are not supposed to be here. Stop
yeah?
Right there.
Sir,
oh no,
oops.
Gonna
have to move away, thank
also, I've got a thing of a wrench in my hand still.
I see you there. Can I help you? No?
All right, bait me out, why don't you? God damn. How the hell did he do this? Checking that one anyway. He's in annoying places. What is over? Oh, he's over. No, that's not him. Guy needs over there.
It's the paint that makes you...
I feel like being real awkward just standing on the stage. I don't know if she can. I don't want to cause a mass panic because that's going to get real stupid. Nope. Oh, for God's sake. Oh. Bro, you're just gonna... God knows why I did that, but whatever. Find a crowbar. There are too many people with orange now. Crowbar's that way. Use this direction. There's not a bear man them that direction. that'll kiss me off. Bruh, you see me through the bloody window. Alright. Ow, 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 ow. Quick! You're so... You take your damn time, why don't you? I know exactly what I need to do for this, actually. Still a start in there. Start here. Pick anything. No. Go. Fuck off.
What an idiot.
Where the f- Oh, for God's sake, he's on the move now.
Ladies, please take your position by the stage.
Question, and do consider my diamond shape here. Do I go Marlena or Brokaw?
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Eon.
Not gonna lie, I could fiber wire him now.
Say it.
mistake. And now on Victor's laptop.
That can be arranged. Let's go, what's the bloody move? That'll be nice.
Nothing would buy it, Jesus Christ.
God, the fact that he's actually over here is so, like, annoying. Oh, and he's here as well. Wait, what? What's the point? Okay. Screw that. Let's do this now. We're done with it. God damn it. Not what I wanted you to do.
I'm
show people.
Your show, Sebastian.
Oh, no, oh shit, I still had, wait, I got a coin, there's a coin on the floor. Oi. Oh, I don't even know if he wanted to turn around. Jesus Christ. Wow, okay, so now you're gonna move. Oh, why would you be the one to move? Of all the people, I didn't need you to friggin' move. Alright, could you please move? Not you! I don't need you to move.
Sir, we cannot tolerate that kind of behavior. Stop it or suffer the consequences.
Why do you keep... Wait, why is he here? Oh, for God's sake. There's so much... Okay, why the frig are you walking here now? Oh, for the love of God, I'm not using this coin. Hey, hey, my coin. Mine. Mine. Hey! Oh, for God, I give up. Great, and he's taking the coin. What an asshole! Ah! Everyone's just all in the way as well, and I can't kill anybody because this is just gonna be a normal morning. Where's he gone? Where the frick have he? Screw it. I did the old fashioned way. One. I know it was noticed, but I don't care at this point.
Target's gone.
Good work, Fortis. Time to find Dahlia Margolis.
Stairs are clear.
Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh, I don't have a screw. Oh, I have not got what I need. Oh no. Oh no. Oh shit. Down the stairs. I need a blunt object, not a sharp. Okay, I can't go up that way. But I can. Right, went right through his head.
You're not one of us.
Hey. You shut up.
Don't move.
Oh, this is going.
Hands where I can see. Hey, hold there. Telling you, I'm above the line. Hey, you can't do
whatever. Oh, I give up with this. Why?
He's aiming high. You need backup. Is he? Oh, no, no.
Get down the stairs.
Everything is under control.
That was so weird.
Hey, come on out. I need it.
Man, I'm here now and the area is clear. I guess it's like
a command, this is Red Leader.
Dumping a bunch of bare bodies is down there. I'm trying to go for this other challenge anyway. What the hell is this? Oh, it's ammo. Really? Where's this woman going? Jesus Christ. Okay, well this one, this Sato one is actually just impossible at the moment because it's just stupid. This one. Okay. I don't think that is easy to know by this one. Get a pedestal disc. Okay, well. I know exactly how to do this one. Nope, because I'm going to poison him. There's no point doing that. This is not to get rid of her. Oh, easy. Drop that shit on his head. On the red. So I can do that one. And that one. So it's 5,000 for that. And a Shannon is 5,000 as well. So I just need to poison him and throw some shit at it. Let's go. Why did I feel like there's some like already in this in one of the places? Ugh, I can't talk English now. Where did I see it? Kitchen. Someone in the kitchen area. No, someone here. There you go. I don't know why it's telling me to go all the way upstairs to find the damn thing when it's literally right next to where I am. And it is a quick while as well. Lovely. Just in case. Right there. No problem.
Push me again. Be careful.
Okay.
Nice work, 47. Time to mix up a storm.
He's not going to show up anytime soon, is he? Wait, where is he? He's going to take his sweet time, isn't he? Opportunity's done, so whatever. If he takes it or not, then hey, that's up to him. This one.
Shit. Still no answer.
Ah, fuck. Well, that's not much of you.
Literally run alongside Van, throw money in the window, right? He won't even have...
has agreed to do a live interview.
This yes, if he's alive.
To catch the Sanguine CEO off guard. The location, however, is currently unknown, and in any case, the blogger needs a replacement lens for her camera. May I suggest you help a girl in need?
Do I have to, though? Find a spare camera.
I'll totally
Are you... Are you bitch, as you blind as shit. I'm not gonna lie, she is dumb as fuck. There's literally one right there. Also, fuck off. Also, I don't know if he's even still alive at the moment, so there's really no point. Come on, also, I need to find a better suit than this then. Why does he sound like friggin' one of the guys from Big Bang Theory? Also, I don't know why she just didn't just ask anybody.
Excuse me, miss. I couldn't help but overhear. Is this what you're looking for?
If you could turn around, that'd be nice. And cute.
Oh god, yes! Yes, thank you so much. Oh, what do I owe you?
Just glad I could help.
Thanks, mister, you're a lifesaver.
Why has it got to be British for? Also, that camera is massive. Whichever one gets done first, well, we'll see. Got some, I've won two of these opportunities now. Well, this is currently in progress. So we'll see. If he's if he hasn't had a drink yet, then hey, you get to see something else interesting happen. Smooth operator. Kind of. Because this isn't suspicious at all. Jesus Christ. Is she literally going upstairs? Is she actually allowed to go upstairs? Can I go upstairs? No, I can't go upstairs. Okay, I need to find a better... Oh no, it's literally right. Wait, what? Is this really the interview spot?
Hi, I was here earlier. Lana, Caprice. I'm here to interview Victor Novikov.
Oh, I was going to say.
Mr. Novikov, the interview is a go. My wife. No, the other one. Nobody.
Novikov's still alive. Actually, he's dying. He's dying. He's dying. He's dying. He's slowly dying. Slowly dying. Slowly dying. Slowly dying. Is he okay? What the hell is this guy doing? Wait, where is he? Do you have his drink yet? Where is he? He's gone. Oh, you son of a. So I gotta be at the bar to serve him the drink. Okay. That makes a bit more sense. Where's he gone now? Okay, he's over there. Yes, I know who that is, woman.
Emily,
I legit thought these guys dying, but no, he's just having a nap.
Well done, 47. Novikov should be right here, like a moth to the spotlight.
Okay, how's this? Where's my pickup item? Shite. Oh, forget it. Because I could have sniped him. You don't seem to understand. Shut the oh god, it's bright as fuck. Here, he always gets the good spots. I always get the toilets or some idiotic place. Okay. He's not dead from that, but hey, it's a thing. Oh, I can't even get the one I want, opportunity I want out of this. Yeah, see? That's what happened. Oh, god damn it, I didn't do this one either. Oh. There's so many of these damn things. Okay, let's like redo that one though. Because I have to be the one to give him the drink. Which is a thing, which I never knew I had to do. Keep sending me to the wrong place. Locker room. Nope, not locker room, this one.
Wait up. Who are you?
Fuck's sake. Didn't even do anything. I need to open the damn door. You kidding me? Kiss my ass.
I already found it.
Hey, waiter, what's up?
Okay, now we'll just wait for him.
Nice work, 47. Time to mix up a storm.
Well, it's not here yet, so there's no point. Also, how long is he gonna take? Because he's literally just going down the stairs now. Heading this way. Okay, there's the autosave. He's walking very... Shut up. Taking his sweet time, and I bet he's gonna go the other direction as well. Yep, okay. It's almost like he gotta know his actual schedule when he walks around. He's now over there. I could.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sandwin and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Still here. I'll be a monkey's uncle. Go jump the bitch. Oh, I can't even do it right in front of him. See, I missed out. Oh no, he's gonna drink it. Get that one at all. See you.
Yeah, it's in just take another sip and then suddenly brack.
Actually updated. It's not really completed though, is it?
Sucks, huh?
Yeah, I'm gonna run out of poison. deal with that. Oh, fuck me. I did that completely wrong. Opportunity updated. That's not an opportunity. Need to go back. Need to go back a stage. Got to figure it out now. Bloody figured it out. Going over there. Actually, wait, it's gonna take which one actually has more. Because I need to, for both of those, I need to use the friggin' fiber wire anyway. Both of those. Joining him only gives me 3,000. Okay. Well, I can poison him. Yeah, just fucking drown him would be easier. Didn't think that the fucking poison actually would kill him, but nope, it just makes him want to go for a poop.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Taking a sweet time though, Jesus Christ. Well, it's the way no one's questioning him. Hi, sir, can I get a drink, please? But fuck off. Where's the chandelier connected to? This is just for the fun. I'm curious to see what happens. Which one is it? Oh, it's over there.
We gotta go. I'm on it.
Hey, you. How about doing your...
Yeah. Hey. So, actually, it interrupts everything that happens. It's almost like he just resets back to... Hey, we gotta... Forget about you being poisoned. Let's go get safety.
Could somebody help me?
Did you get a look at the guy? Can you ID him?
He was dressed like us, but he was definitely not a
corridor.
Waiter.
Get to the corridor!
Where's the invitation at as well now? When the other opportunity is saying this opportunity is now passed because target is unavailable. Is that? I can do this one now.
I know I look fine, but he's like a Greek god.
Waiter?
A security man?
He's over there!
Say no.
I didn't even do anything, what the hell? Coins. Wait, why have I got coins? I'm not even telling you what coins are. Weird. I do not. What is that guy doing just standing there? He looks so weird. Was he? Okay, he's wandering off now. I still got scissors in my bloody hand like a weirdo. Can Can I talk to him? Guardian soldiers, wait, what?
Look at this guy. Hey, you mind? Kind of in the middle of something right here.
Oh, right, if you want to take a shit then, Jesus Christ. I don't understand this objective. Okay, that doesn't help me whatsoever.
Dahlia?
Ah, here we go.
Not yet. I go on in a few cycles, I think. I think I'm in, but I want to be clear on a few details. Fine. I'll be up after the show. Yes, ciao.
Hope you know what you're doing, Helmut.
According to our intel, Helmut Kruger is friendly with Dahlia Margolis. I suspect that Iago uses fashion models to infiltrate the lives of the rich and powerful, and Kruger is likely one of their spies. His face paint conveniently obscures his features,
shit.
And the two of you already share a strike.
Go, 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 go.
Whoever did this is still out there. Up on two feet. Come on, let's go.
Okay.